This afternoon, Andrew Mwonge, the newly elected chairperson for Kayunga District, was officially sworn in for a four-year term.
Mwonge Andrew, swear in the name of the Almighty God that I shall faithfully exercise the function of the chairperson of Kayunga District Council and shall uphold, preserve, protect and defend the Constitution and observe the law of the of Uganda, and that I shall promote the welfare of the people in this district. So help me God.
Mwonge came in office through a by-election following the death of one Fefeka Serubugo, the former district chairperson. There was drama when majority of the NUP councillors decided to walk out of the council meeting, protesting the swearing-in ceremony of Mwonge, alleging that he reached his way to victory. Mwonge, who seemed unbothered, openly said that he has not come to office to fight wars but to transform Kayunga. He called on fellow leaders to put aside all their political differences and work towards the interest of the people.
Mwonge size kulwana lutalo bonna. Mwonge, let me put this clear. Mwonge nzize kugatta bana Kayunga. Entalo zino zitutemye temye munyunga bana Kayunga. District yafe chechidukiro cha fe services zone zija mu Kayunga zitukira ku district 1. So honorable councillors, njagala mbagumie nti tugenda kufuna bufunyi nchuka chuka ku kulembeze wa district, wabula tugenda kufuna ne nchuka chuka mu services ze Kayunga.
First day in office, he went ahead and appointed the executive committee he's to work with during his tenure. Among these is Councillor Rose Kabazi, whom he appointed as the vice chairperson, Fahad Kamanda, secretary for education, Moses Oyeyo, secretary for finance, and Lydia Nakate, secretary for health. These were approved by the council and they all took oath.
Through your office, I'm forwarding these selected names to this council for approval as the new district executive.
Joel Kaira, who has been the acting chairperson for Kayunga District for 6 months, handed over office.
Resources for the district, not only for your office, but for the entire district, and look at it so that you are able to explain to your people.
Richard Tudong, the Secretary General for the ruling NRM party, asked leaders in Kayunga District to stop petty fights and instead focus on working for the people.
When Kayunga is quoted to be the most successful local government, it will be because of you, the councillors, working together with your chair. Nobody is going to come and develop Kayunga but you, councillors. And therefore, I repeat the words of the RDC: unite, stop petty fights, focus at the interests of the people. Our national chairman and the president of the country gave us a directive that we as party members should focus our energy on mobilization, on fighting corruption, fighting illiteracy, fighting poverty, and making sure we protect our people from being evicted from their land.
Story by Jeliat Namwaya for the news.